Thank you. 2023, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems. to deal with him alone. But if it happened, it wasn't a good thing. Once I looked at that man, I didn't make my own money. Once I looked at that man, it's better when we got out of our own election. I realized that I would have to let my father be based to death, but unless I would have left me and my associate to invest in something like an investment, so that I think you can be a performer. So what you can do as a former partner is you don't have the right kinds of talent for what's concerned with you, but you are an agreement, so that's why I don't understand. Just if you have to do second annual global initiative in New York, more than $7 billion is spent to tackle some of the worst to stop the genocide in Kosovo, you know, make peace in the Middle East, and pass a budget that gives millions of kids a chance to have after-school programs and has a huge increase in college aid at home. You've got a lot of different moving parts, and you can move them out of
here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
former President Trump. This week, he hosted his second annual Global Initiative Forum in New York. More than $7 billion was spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever on Fox News Sunday. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the Global Initiative and anything else we wanted to ask. But as you'll see now in the full, unedited interview, that's not how it turned out. Welcome to Fox News Sunday. In a recent visit as a New Yorker, you found, quote, I'm 50 years old and a damn near died, and I'm worried about how many lives I can save before I do die. If that's what drives you to your next time.
Thank you.